How are you now? Well, it's early spring 2021. Coronavirus lockdown number 3 in Ontario, Canada. This is the weekend that we complete the cabin. So our off-grid living project is underway starting today. And I'll show you where we're starting. This driveway and the cabin at the top of it. We're in here when we purchased the land in November 2020. We have 20 acres up here in central Ontario. And we got lucky. So there's a pretty good stick frame cabin, 12 by 20, a usable shed, and total privacy. We're well away from anybody else on this property. So, been hustling getting materials up here over the last couple of weeks. And my friend Marco is gonna come up. You'll meet him likely in this video. That'll be his living accommodations for the week. Couple of water totes for rainwater collection. And this little cabin right here. Somebody had just built it. Never really utilized it. So it's full of materials right now, as you can see. But this wood stove will be moved to the other corner. We're gonna put a kitchen in here, insulate, put new walls in, double pane windows, and basically make this into a little house. So, more clips to come. We'll be busy over the next few days getting things ready. Thankfully, I have a buddy who is very handy and who can help me with all this stuff. But as you can see, spring has just begun. It's a great time of year to get this work done. Black flies haven't come out yet. And the bray, as we affectionately call it, is going to get a significant upgrade over the next little while. So there'll be videos on wood harvesting, land clearing, all of the above. So cheers, here's to a successful project. Hey Walshy, this is Marco. Marco's building a cabin for us.
Things I do for you, Toyota.
He's just putting this window in, so it's gonna be a nice big window, much bigger.
It's gonna look rad. I'll keep doing updates.
This is the best waterproofing product you can buy.
Best waterproofing product you can buy. Hey Suka, what are you doing? That's Suka, she's our helper this weekend. So, single pane crap windows are all coming out. Double pane, much bigger windows going in. Looking good. Well, good morning. Beautiful morning in central Ontario. Had a great sleep in the cabin last night. First night with our new chimney. Really pleased with how this turned out. This used to go through the roof, but caused some problems. So we modified it to go out the wall instead and completely out of the way. Moved it from one end of the cabin to the other. Forgive the mess, we'll tidy all this up when we're done. Now, it sits over here, it needs to be adjusted just a little bit. Once we get the floor in, we'll move it. But excellent combustion. Draws really well. Had a great fire in here last night.
So, big job that done. Rest of the windows and the doors go in today. Things are going well.
Back at her, one window's in. Old janky sliding doors out. These windows will be replaced. Sliding door will be replaced. This one as well. Gonna completely change this window and make a much bigger horizontal window in the kitchen area. We're getting at her. Lots of progress. Nice big picture window. Got her wired up. Marco started with the soffit and fascia, which looks amazing. All new double pane windows. New slider with screen. Look at that soffit. New front entryway door. And in here, main course is all insulated. Look at that big picture window. It's all coming together. Here's how you know you got a guy who knows what he's doing. Watch this. Loving it.